Hey guys, Trevor Wesley here. You know, for the longest time in my life, I had anger deep down inside. Because of the family dynamic I had, it wasn't until I truly forgave everybody, including myself, that I was able to overcome my anger and find peace in my heart and become who I truly am. Having anger is like drinking poison and expecting the other person to die. Sebastian, what'd you put in my drink?